together as a whole group. So, but they've worked very hard, and we're very excited to perform for you this evening. The first two pieces we're going to play, I know we ran out of programs, but the first piece we're going to open up is called The Company Bugler. It's a march. And then they'll be followed by a piece called Rattlesnake, which is about a rattlesnake. Or multiple rattlesnakes, I should say.
Thank you.
like to invite my husband, John Rafferty, to come up. He's going to help. Okay, students, just remember to listen to the directions and come up when your roll is called.
Front row, please stand and come forward to be recognized. Bethany Waits. Chelsea Robertson. Zariah Gavin. Maddie Bauer. And I'll take this moment to say that Maddie is the fifth of the six Bauer kids that Mrs. Rafferty has taught in her 19 years here. And the youngest is in sixth grade, who performed earlier. Addison Cook. Ashley Castro Rosa. Emily Sconyers. Second row, please stand and be recognized. Cloud. Colin Dunnigan. And Samuel Dillon. Fourth row, please stand and come forward to be recognized. Tucker White. Haley Kelly. Obadiah Johnson. Riley Sheehan. Caleb Dollar. Kayla Donis, sorry. Caleb Dollar. Stephen Denton. Liam Polly. Gabriel Hurst. Trey McDougal. Corbin Donaldson.
Our first song is called Calypso Berry. congregations. And our second song is called The Tempest, which is our hurricane. So we're going to be in a nice tropical island, and then we're going to kind of destroy it. So here we go, Eclipso Variations and Tempest are our next two pieces.
Okay.
time, we are going to do our top awards for this group. As always, for my band classes, I have two different types of awards. We have musicianship awards, which is based on how someone performs on their instrument, and membership awards, which encompasses everything else, as well as playing, you know, your musicianship, your leadership skills, your enthusiasm. Membership awards are also voted on by the class. But we're going to start with musicianship awards. And because this group is made up of two different classes and two different grade levels, there are separate awards for each grade level. We're going to start with 7th grade woodwinds. Most outstanding woodwind musician for 7th grade concert band, Silas English.
Let's go!
And finally, our Director Awards. This is for Outstanding Musician and Membership. The Director's Award for Most Outstanding Concert Band Member, 7th grade, Braylon Birch.
Thank you.
please join me up on stage?
Ms. Rafferty, we wanted to say thank you for being our band teacher for the last 3 years. Thank you for sharing your love and passion of music with us. Thank you for everything you have done for us during COVID and the lockdown. You've tried your hardest to help us through it all. No matter how annoying and weird our class was, you have made us better people and into the musicians we are today. We couldn't have done this without you. We love and appreciate you very much. Your fifth period band class 2021 to 2022.
Thank you guys. Thank you, my eighth graders. I'm going to miss you very much. It's been a weird 3 years. Okay, so, okay, COVID and everything. What do you know? Take it personal, Brenda. You can, but you know, the whole world's been weird for the past 3 years. I wish we could have had more normal band experiences, but I thank you for staying with it. And after I give out this final award, if I could borrow your students for like 5 minutes, if they could pick up something that's here that belongs in our room and bring it there. I know I told you guys earlier that it didn't matter where you put it. However, I just went in the band room and you can't block the door, okay? I have to be able to get in. So you don't have to put it away, just away from the door so we can get into it tomorrow to clean up. Okay? Okay, so one last award. The Golden Cowbell started out several years ago as the section of the year. And this year it was tough. I had to crunch many, many numbers. And basically I look at everything from grades to discipline to enthusiasm and all sorts of stuff. So this year's section of the year, Golden Cowbells, I'm either ignoring them or yelling at them, but I love them anyway. Percussion. Been a lot today. So, okay, at the sound of the bells, the concert's officially over. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.